DJ B1. If you ain't sweating, then you ain't doing it right. This is DJ B1.
And ultrasonically bring me back in one day, but it's raining. I can't avoid the winds and floods. What used to be all grass is nothing but mud. I'm up to heel with it, but I gotta deal with it. Shoot a vein, do a line, pop a pill, quit it. I take a walk and then I spark and let the music take me somewhere I've never been. When I return, it's all gravy, you know. All my problems less strenuous. Being overwhelmed and upset, I can't continue this. I need space and there's a lot out there. Yo, but where should I go? I don't care. I'll just roll a square and put it up in the air. Take another hit and play my music, yeah. Acoustic gravitation.
Me that you needed time alone. my state of mind. This godlike madness has me hypnotized. I'm in a deep, deep dream.
Door. took my coat off and put my bag down. 12-hour shift at work, so I'm glad now I'm home. Proceed to the kitchen for H2O. Saw the back light on, so shouted, "Honey, you home?" Then I heard a whisper, could've sworn it sounded like a mister. Somewhere in my mind, I know there is the chance that my wife could be cheating cause she distant. And if I could confirm it, I would leave her in an instant. She in the kitchen now, she looking all suspicious. Reaching for a towel like she just cleaned the dishes. Nonetheless, I put my arm around her, gave her kisses. She took a plate of food from in the oven, looks delicious. She offered me some white wine, so I gave the green light. But something about that back door doesn't seem right. It was open just a little, so I pushed it. And at that very moment, heard a rustle in the bushes. So kept looking, she saw I wasn't happy. So turned on the radio, attempting to distract me. I turned and asked her what could that be. The neighbor's cat playing in the back, she said exactly. But deep down already made my mind up. And plus she had the jitters, broke the bottle, cleaned the wine up. She's sweating cause her head is getting wetter. Should I make an accusation or just leave her write a letter?
Make me fall not to mention. He got crazy intentions. couldn't trust him, so I didn't want it. Feeling free, shawty, this ain't love, yo, and I ain't happy.
Trying to lend me a shoulder.
Ooh, are you cold hearted?
here at square one, like I just did the home base run. Without winning any bases though, all basic reasoning out the window. Ron Brown shit, Eric Sermon style, like I got kicked off a cloud. Method Man 95. Rap references because you get them all. You even get that I should have said it was 94. Hard place when you wanna still rock to it. Living in my glass house, steady throwing rocks through it all. I never stop feeling the love for you. I just stop being the one for you. I think too much overanalyzing everything sucks. I'm over dramatizing everything, but you're never on the level I'm on unless we're cutting. Lusting, we never argued when thrusting, but then after all, it just turns to dust, brother. Swear I never love another if this really worked out, but this is just like watching fitness infomercials from the couch. Ouch, I know. You're lazy. It's easier to pick a partner less crazy. Much less work, less purpose, less of A to Z. Cause I'm an alpha. Bet it's hard to stay with me. Heart palpitations do still occur though. You and me some Merlot. Situations blur so much. I be thinking that this shit could actually work again. It's even nice to have you back in my world as my friend. Hey, sometimes I gotta say it simply. Why? Cause sometimes things are simple. We make it complicated for the whim, B. Cause otherwise we just be faced with all the N-words. Inner child, inner space, inner monologue. We exchange intercourse without a dialogue. Introduce intimate ways to turn our fire off. The thing in us that seeks a spark, light, higher. Moth, I still adore you. You adore me theoretically. So now I gotta shut the door on you, so I can find out who is next for me.
Repeat after me.
You and me and everyone we know. That's you and me and everyone we know. That's you and me and everyone we know. That's you and me and everyone we know. You and me and everyone we know. That's you and me and everyone we know. You and me and everyone we know. That's you and me.
Thank you. trapped, imagining having action. Imagine how these niggas could be acting if we never got this shit cracking. Imagine life so hard, you can't imagine. It's like living in the city of God, you feel me? Imagine life from the yard, or trying to get that dollar on some shitty ass job. Imagine Biggie with his son. Imagine Pop getting called Pop by one. Imagine a mother struggling, dealing with a system that don't give a fuck about who shot her son. Imagine life where you can't win. When you get out the ghetto and go right to the pen. When you get out the pen, you go right to the gym. So if you get back to the streets, you go right back in. Imagine Russell still struggling. No Def Jam, just another nigga hustling. And ain't no rocks on them fellas, just rocks on them fellas, just trying to keep it bubbling. Imagine niggas just stuck, from the east to the west coast, everybody fucked up. I can't imagine no less, but it don't take imagination to know niggas been blessed with hip hop.
Can you imagine being lit up by some hot shells? Imagine being tossed around and put in jail? Imagine life when you can't get from under. Imagine niggas at you when you done for. Remember how they asked you what you run for and treat you like a bitch when they kick you in your dick and take your shit. Reacting like they hate to see you gun ho. But just imagine if the rabbit got the gun, no. But you already know. Imagine niggas in the LBC. Felt just like Snoop Dogg and D.R.E. And felt just like them niggas in the 213. Then imagine that's what's coming when you fucking with me. Imagine you was up on top of this shit. Imagine if the bitches could stay off this dick. I mean imagine we said fuck this shit. Imagine if my niggas got together and tore up this bitch, yeah. You can't imagine growing up in jail dumb. Happy just to be alive, watching all your people run. But you imagine growing up to sell you 50 million records worldwide or fucking off somebody's son. Imagine if these niggas never saw a color. Would it be peaceful in them streets where niggas kill each other? All a drunk fool get his pissed on balls. Keep fucking off my niggas, they gon' murder us all. Imagine that.
Especially when we're here all alone. Bragging about the blanket she made. the new baby on her way. Even though the daddy ain't really ready, this child is coming anyway. Yeah, Niecy made her famous potato salad. Somehow it turns out green. Maybe it's all the scallions. Could be the celery. But oh, Uncle Jerome loves it. Hey, baby, baby, here comes my favorite cousin. He says he's doing fine, taking it one step a day. Everybody tiptoeing round her. We all know she's gonna be toe up soon. Saying all the things we like to say. Hope she gets around her cousin Lonnie. Cause we all know he got a little extra. Somebody on the side. That what happened is worse. They knocked over Eleanor's lemon cake. You know the one she barely ever makes. I'm getting riled up. I want them to go. But somebody turn Frankie Beverly on the stereo. Cousin Ruby starts rocking, shaking her good hip and body. Into play.
watching you. You know that I've been thinking too. I'm wondering why you wanna take the chance. You insist on asking trouble out to dance. Oh, an opportunity came and you missed them. You got yourself locked in the system. But it's not too late to change your fate. You gotta fight for your soul every day, every day, oh yeah.
Every day it's a fight,
it's a fight.
Trying to do what's right.
But when the next man's getting over, it makes you wanna.
Everybody come lay down. If you wanna come on down in the front. But baby, no, it's cool. But you it's cool. Everybody that's making the bump, we'll put you in school. Put you in school. But take a lesson from the blessings, discussions, to that the passion you think. I got the music and the instruments, this is enough, my weapons are hand. Everybody on the floor, that's the music to me. Clap your hands, but just stop the beat. I just wanna put you down. I just want y'all to get down. Everybody come lay down. Everybody is on me,
back the way you came, wrong way. If you stay, prepare to have your shit rearranged. The way I stay. Oh.
embarrassed by the crowd. I felt he found my letters and read each one out loud. I prayed that he would finish, but he just kept right on strumming my pain with his fingers.
Question the authority. Mm-hmm. Chairman of the board, the chief of affections. You got minds to sway in your direction. Hey, you're like a hip hop song, you know. Benita Applebum, you gotta put me on.
Benita Applebum.
Thank you.
Here he is, DJ B1.